So I'm gonna be honest, guys. I only asked you about your weekend so that I could tell you about mine.
Man,
how was your weekend? Oh, thank you for asking. I went on a trip to Las Vegas.
Ooh, nice.
Okay. As you guys know.
Wait, I think we knew that, right?
Yeah, we knew.
You guys know.
We didn't know what
Vegas.
It was for. I was like, sus, she's being sketch. What is she doing there? We both were like, what is she doing there?
Really?
I was like, sus.
Well, as you guys know, and a lot of the viewers know, me and my boyfriend have been really up and down lately. Mm-hmm. And I have to say,
I'm scared. What are you going to say?
That they're doing well. Jesus Christ.
Yes. Okay. So I have to say, like, this is probably the first trip that we went on where we didn't even get an argument, which is amazing.
Wow.
Love that. For a full 24 hours.
If we could make it a week without an argument, we would be so happy with each other. Which sounds so bad. But
it does, but that's good. Hey,
but that's normal and natural. Like,
yeah.
It's good that, like...
I feel like for once, we're finally starting to, like, figure out how to, like, resolve situations instead of escalating them and turning into, like, fights and arguments.
That's good, though.
No, that's good because, like, a lot of people only see, like, what you want them to see and, like, the happiness and, like, they think everything's perfect. So, like, the outsiders need to know that, like, everyone struggles too, like, even, like, famous couples, you know? Like, you guys have real situations.
And you guys keep it, like, so low-key. Like, I feel like a lot of people don't know this, but I respect you so much for it because you're so... like low key about your and Mike's relationship. Like that's really good because a lot of times,
sometimes whenever I get mad at him, I like tweet like,
delete,
me. Cancel him.
No, literally,
I was like, LOL. Did you guys see that? No.
I got a DM from a random person who said they're literally like, did you see Lana's tweet? And I'm like, no. I get on Twitter. There's literally nothing there.
I was just like crickets chirping. I'm like, what are you guys talking about?
Like her tweet was about us like launching this cooking thing. I was like, yeah, I saw that tweet. Like I favorited it, retweeted.
And so like I just think it's so crazy because whenever things are like good with him, they're like really good. Like we'll be having coffee and I'll just look at him and I'll be like, oh my god, I love this person so much. Like he's so beautiful. Aww. He's an angel fallen from the sky.
Oh my god.
And cannot then we'll relate. Get in a fight and it's just like you just feel so differently in like the moment. And it's just so crazy how it can be so up and down.
Yeah.
You know?
It's natural.
But we're like, yeah, wow, I wish we had that.
No, I'm pretty sure some parts of my relationship have made you guys not want to be in a relationship.
Yeah.